Let's head out.
Heading to the Nova Garrett system. Picking up some Imperial comms, no surprises there. Okay. Seer, I don't know if you can hear me, but I'm sure gonna miss you. Ready when you are. I can't stop thinking about Seer.
Me too.
Won't be able to look at Pyloons the same way again. She fronted me the money. Never got to visit. Now, oh, she never will.
I'm sorry, Grease.
Yeah, me too. I would have liked to have shown her around just once, you know? Good luck down there, Cal. Be careful. We've lost enough, you know?
You all right?
It happened again. Our friends, our family have died.
I know. I'm sorry.
It's not your fault, but we must not let their deaths be in vain. I will protect the Mantis. Be careful.
So far, so good. Okay, I'm ready. Which way? We have to find him, BD. If he's even still here. Something tells me this isn't just any Imperial base.
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted.
Hangar security.
All traffic will resume to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice.
But external monitoring is offline. What's going on here? Could someone have sliced into our systems? This better not be a drill.
Ah, a challenge!
He's an officer in the Imperial Security Bureau. The Empire's secret police. Thanks, BD.
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted.
I'm looking.
All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice.
You will give me access to the terminal.
No, I can't. You're not authorized.
I have authorization. You're doing nothing wrong.
You're authorized. Access granted.
This is an ISB base. What's Bode doing here?
Due to heightened
Maybe
security,
working for Imperial Intelligence.
All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice.
This base's location is well hidden. These asteroids are not...
Good to know.
Although, if you ask me, Electron...
Wonderful!
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice.
More jobs like this and I'll make Commander in no time. Actually, I saw your record. Take him down!
No alarms yet.
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice. Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice. Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice. Skill. Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice. Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice.
Don't know how they pulled that off.
Denvik's going big these days.
Can you blame him? Competition for funding is getting fierce.
If you ask me, the Inquisitorius isn't worth the credit.
The
island.
The scanner's
failing.
Bring it off
in here! You just didn't flip it back! Unless it is
marked. Let's get going, BD-1. Nice and quiet. Can't let Bode know we're coming for him.
Purge troopers on this base. I still can't quite believe it.
Lord Vader and the Inquisitorius must
have... Hostile detected. A horde. God has taken them.
Over here.
It's confirmed.
Unleash full.
Terminal. Maybe Bode's in the database. Bode's here, all right. Got a place in the officer's quarters.
Hey, the Jedi reveals himself.
We're locked out.
This is Commander Denny. Let me be the first to welcome our guests from the Inquisitorius. We are grateful that Lord Vader has shown an interest in our operations. We will continue to demonstrate that this bureau is indispensable to the Empire. Our enemies are numerous, but with the intelligence our bureau provides, we will prevail. Stay vigilant. We are the Imperial Security Jury. We are the eyes of the Empire.
I believe with Zeus.
I need help.
Traitor!
setup? We're not getting the boat until we find that base commander. Controls must be elsewhere.
Security personnel, we've lost visuals on the intruder. Report positive ID to Central Command.
Think there's really a Jedi here? Hard to believe. Maybe it's a drill. Are the purge troopers in the base? I doubt it.
All right, let's go. What'd you find? Find something?
The Jedi terrorist Cal Kestis. Bring him to me, alive. Electron wall lockdowns have been activated. All personnel, stay
clear. Don't think I can call the lift from here.
Shatter's failed.
Very good, buddy. BD.
Sustaining damage. Guarded. Attack successful. I am all that is required.
Now, BD. Laser gates are down.
Does anyone have eyes on the Jedi?
Well, Kestis. I'd assumed the first time we met you'd be strapped to an interrogation chair.
I've heard that before. Still weird. Get on the comms and call off the base alert.
Or what?
You're a Jedi. I know what you are capable of.
And what you are not.
On the comms. Now.
This is Commander Denvik. The Jedi has been neutralized. All units stand down until further notice.
Satisfied?
I'm here for Bo to Kuna.
How did you find this place?
A locator beacon on Bo's ship.
Uncharacteristically careless.
His reports indicate you two have grown quite close since Coruscant.
You're the one who sent him to infiltrate my team.
Correct. Bode has been my weapon for some time. Quite effective.
Unlike those armored abominations in the Inquisitorias.
So it's true. Seer's dead because of you.
No.
The Jedi operation is still months away.
You're lying. The Empire burned the archives, led by Darth Vader.
Lord Vader. I have to stop this while I still can. Don't you see? Bode lured you here to destroy me. They're coming. Dead man, let's...
Bode's gotta go through us to get to his ship. Let's hurry.
If anyone sees you, it'll blow our disguise.
Thinking, BD. See you on the other side.
Where are they interrogating the Jedi?
Why? Do you want to crack at him?
That's right.
Do stormtroopers possess resistance training that I don't know about?
He's not answering his calm. That's only for the feeble-minded.
Maybe he's interrogating the Jedi.
That's exactly my point.
You think he's still alive?
Denvik said neutralized. He didn't say dead.
Yeah, fair enough. Not so easy to capture one alive, though. He looked familiar to you?
Yeah, a little.
Which way to the officers' quarters?
A new recruit, I take it.
That's right.
Well, it doesn't speak highly of you to be so unaware of your surroundings. Now get out of here. I don't have time for you.
Thanks for the warm welcome.
Another word, and I'll report you for insubordination.
Incredible.
It's quite the play for Dendrick. Beating the Inquisitors at their own game.
Don't let our new guests hear you saying that.
Guests? They're watching us.
Oh, of course. And we're watching them.
State your business.
I have an appointment.
And what is the nature of this appointment?
That's classified.
I have clearings. Central Command should have called that in. I'm going to have to call in a security droid. Stay right there. Send down a security droid.
Is this necessary?
I can't make an exception, even for someone of your rank.
Let me through, now.
I can't, not without security clearance.
Let me through, and I'll put in a good word with Denvik.
A good word with Denvik? Yes. Go on, officer.
Hey, buddy. Be ready for anything. Slice it. He's not here. Let's look around.
Easy, sweetheart. I know. It's just me and you now, Kara. Just me and you.
Bode's daughter. And her mother. Gathering intel on us the whole time.
disc. Looks ancient. Let's see what's on it. What'd you find? This is the hollow that Dagon was watching. Sorry. You scared me. You must be Kata. I'm Cal. And this is BD-1.
It's nice to meet you.
Where's your dad, Kata?
He said to pack for a trip. You don't work here, do you?
No. You're the first person to figure that out.
Are you really a Jedi?
Yeah. I am.
Well, I have to finish packing. I can't find my Mookie doll.
Yeah, I'll help you find him. Is this Mookie? Kind of looks like me.
A little. My mama gave him to me.
Kata. Did your dad tell you where he's taking you?
It was supposed to be a surprise. But you got here a little sooner than I expected. Come here, Kata.
Papa, what's going on?
This is my best friend. We had a fight, but we'll get things settled. When we go. Found Mookie.
Jedi?
Yeah.
How'd you survive the Purge?
The Council assigned a few of us to intelligence during the Clone Wars. I used the skills that I learned there to disappear. Went into hiding. Didn't know who to trust. Familiar story. Right. But then I met the most incredible woman. Your mama. One day, Kata and I were out running errands, and I got this message. Don't come home.
Inquisitors.
Looking for me. My wife bought us the time to escape. I knew I couldn't run forever. And so I cut a deal. Danvik keeps us hidden. As long as Papa stays useful.
You were lying to us from the very start.
Tanalar was a way out for both of our families. You were gonna give it to the Hidden Path. A bunch of strangers.
And you were gonna sacrifice thousands of people to save yourself. Our monster boat.
Father. The first time I held her, I saw the entire galaxy in her eyes. You can't understand.
I understand betrayal. That you lured me here to take down this base, right?
Well, fighting the Empire is what you do best.
Run!
The intruder is in my quarters. He's armed. Shoot to kill. Kill the.
Jedi! Bode!
You're
Get out of my way.
Why can't I move?
Both escaping. If he gets away, he's gone forever.
Hey, Merrick, you hear that? Paris, where'd she run off to?
Destroy that fighter! Don't let that traitor escape!
We're too late. Gotta get back to the Mantis.
All personnel, report to the command
here.
Why do you think? I'm rescuing you! Both.
They're gone. He took his daughter and the compass. They used me as a distraction.
Damn you! Go on, Jedi. Do it! Do it! Rather you than Lord Vader!
Who is this?
He sent Bode after our team. My crew. Cordova.
Fear!
They're all dead because of him!
Cal! This is what Bode wants. I know you are in pain, but this is not you! The Empire has taken enough from us! I will not lose you too! Do you want the Mantis?
Give the Inquisitors my regards. I'm all right. I'm fine, buddy. You don't have to worry about me.
Are you all right?
Yeah. I think so.
What was that? Was it...
I don't know what that was.
If you feel it again, you will tell me.
I will.
Good. Keep your eyes out for the Empire.
Oh, finally! I was worried sick. Wait, don't tell me. He was fighting the entire base, wasn't he?
You were right.
Okay, Cal. We got no boat. We got no compass. Now tell me the truth, I can take it. We lost Evelyn.
One compass remains. If you are hearing this, you know where I've left it. But if the compass is gone, do not despair.
What's this?
This isn't just the last goodbye.
There is another way to reach Tanalore. Activate the arrays and align them to the coordinates embedded in this message.
There's a control center here. If we align the arrays, we can create a flight path through the abyss.
Wait a minute. Let me get this straight. You want me to fly the Mantis through a ship-eating nebula using a tiny tunnel carved out by 200-year-old tech?
Yes. Yeah.
All right, I'm in.